Just look at the state of you. You're more of a wreck than this place. Is this what you call taking better care of yourself? No more excuses, your ladyship. I order you to rest.
Fine. I'll rest.
Don't worry, Gav. She's in good hands.
But we should have never let her fall into Hugo's. Back when he had some like. The question is, where is he now?
And what the hell were those wireless doing there?
I was wondering about that all the way home.
Otto may have heard something. I'll talk to him.
And I'll talk to Tomes.
The Lawsman? About what?
About your faithful hound? For a start. If any four-legged friend's ever done that before, I'm betting Tomes will have read about it. But what I want to know is, what happens afterwards? It's all well and good Torgal saving our arses, but if it costs him what it costs Jill...
Right. Let me know if you learn anything.
Will do. And you do the same, eh?
Jill. Listen to Taya.
I will. Thank you.
The Littlans have been up to their old tricks again. Jill looked white as a sheet when they brought her back. A dirty thief.
Back, are ya?
What do you want?
Sid has nothing to fear from Kupka.
Stay down!
Is it business or pleasure?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. It'd better all be here.
Is that all?
Knowledge is yours. I have a few new notes that might interest you. You wish to study the tomes? The door to the shelves shall ever be open.